7 unique festivals around the world you've never seen. Number 7. Baby Jumping Festival, Spain. The Baby Jumping Festival is a traditional Spanish festival that takes place every year in Castrillo de Murcia, a village in the province of Burgos. The festival is celebrated by Catholics in Corpus Christi and includes men dressed as devils jumping over babies born in the previous year. The ritual is supposed to cleanse the babies of original sin and protect them from evil spirits and diseases. The festival attracts people from around the world who want to participate in or witness this unusual spectacle. Number 6. Día de los Muertos, Mexico. The Día de los Muertos is a Mexican holiday that celebrates the lives of the deceased. It is observed from October 31 to November 2, coinciding with the Catholic holidays of All Saints' Day and All Souls' Day. During this time, families and friends gather to remember and honor their loved ones who have passed away. They build altars called ofrendas, where they place photos, food, drinks, flowers, and other items that represent the deceased. The Día de los Muertos festival is not a sad or morbid occasion. The festival reflects the joy of colorful life and death. Number 5. The Battle of the Wine, Spain. Spain's Battle of the Wine Festival is a unique and fun-filled event that takes place every year on June 29 in the town of Haro, in the famous wine region of La Rioja. The festival involves thousands of people climbing up a hill near the Hermitage of San Felices, where they throw red wine at each other using buckets, bottles, and cups. The aim is to drench as many people as possible with wine while enjoying the festive atmosphere and beautiful scenery. Number 4. Cheese Rolling Festival, England. The Cheese Rolling Festival in England is a traditional event that takes place every year on a steep hill near Gloucester. The participants chase a wheel of cheese that is rolled down the hill at high speed. The first person to reach the bottom of the hill wins the cheese. The festival is believed to have originated from either a pagan ritual or a way of securing grazing rights on the common land. The festival attracts people from all over the world who want to experience this unique and thrilling sport. Number 3. Color Throwing Festival, India. India's Color Throwing Festival is a celebration of Holi, the Hindu festival of colors that marks the arrival of spring and the victory of good over evil. On the day of Holi, people throw colored powder and water at each other, creating a vibrant spectacle of joy and fun. Each color has a meaning, such as red for love and green for new beginnings. Holi has become popular around the world, especially among communities of South Asian heritage. Number 2. Water Gun Festival, South Korea. The Water Gun Festival is a fun and refreshing event that takes place in different locations around the world, where people can enjoy spraying water guns at each other and cooling off from the summer heat. The Sincheon Water Gun Festival in Seoul, South Korea, which has a different theme every year and attracts more than 100,000 participants. It is held in a busy university neighborhood and features a super-sized water slide, lively DJ music, and various water attractions. Number 1. Hair Freezing Contest, Canada. The Hair Freezing Contest is a unique and fun event that takes place every winter at the Tikini Hot Springs in Yukon, Canada. The annual competition involves participants sitting in a hot spring and sculpting their wet hair in cold temperatures. After about a minute, the hair freezes. The form of their hair at that time represents their contest entry. The participants are encouraged to take selfies and share them on social media.